Why have you called me here, Ostago?
You trade words like I trade coin, Ryder. You give little and you take much. How's this for a bargain? For a moment of your time, I'll give you a tale. And an opportunity.
I'm listening.
Before the Lord of Bones sat upon the Eternal Throne, there was another, more ancient king of the dead. His name was Argul. Argul the Mad. His reign lasted for eons until he was betrayed.
By the Lord of Bones?
Yes. No. This tale is no great secret, but for one detail lost to the ages. The location of Argul's tomb. The Lord of Bones cast the tomb out of the underworld so Argul would not be able to draw upon its power. Since then, knowledge of the tomb and its location have faded into the mists of time. None but Ostagar remembers.
What else can you tell me about Argul?
Well, he was considered utterly insane. Argul would rant about the end of the world, a coming darkness that would spread through realms of life and death.
Corruption.
No. He spoke of the Riders.
What became of Argul?
The Lord of Bones could have easily slain his predecessor. Instead, he entombed Argul beneath the dead plains. Now, did the Lord of Bones intend this as mercy or cruelty? Who can guess the motives of the dead? Except yourself, perhaps.
Please, take a look.
We must seize this opportunity to find the source of Argul's power and, if possible, destroy it.
What do you gain from all this, trader?
That is not your concern. Instead, know this. In return for annihilating the source of Argul's strength, I can offer you a great reward.
Until we meet again.
Huh? Huh? Impossible.
know where to find me.
Impossible. Impossible.
Thank you.
Serve the Lost King.
I serve those who summon me, my essence incarnated by their will.
I mean to destroy you.
You may destroy this form, but you cannot destroy me. Mine is not a soul to be fed to the well, for within me beats the pure power of the abyss. Escape it.
None are beyond death.
Then come, prove your claim.
Thank you.
impossible.
So you return.
I suppose you want a share of the treasure.
Fear not, Ryder. Ostagoth has his reward.
Browse to your heart's content.